Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. If you want to get automatic updates on our new uploads, please subscribe to Vedaghosham channel, click all notifications and press the bell icon. After the Deepavali Amavasya, on the Shukla Dvitiya is called as Yama Dvitiya. So Yama Dvitiya is also celebrated as Bhai Dooj in North India. But this Dharma Shastra of celebrating Yama Dvitiya or Bhratra Dvitiya is mentioned in our Dharma Shastras by almost all the Rishis and all the Puranas. So which means that some regions are still practicing this Anushthana while some others have left it. The purpose of giving this audio is to mention that Dharma Shastra is common for all. It doesn't differentiate between various regions. And that is why all need to perform this Anushthana of Bhratra Dvitiya. So what is this Bhratra Dvitiya? In simple terms, the brother goes to have lunch at sister's house on this particular day. Why this is done? Yamo Yamunaya Purvam Bhojita Swagrihe Swayam. Yamuna is the sister of Yama Dharmaraja. And Yamuna had invited Yamadharmaraja to her house for lunch. Ato Yamadvitiya sa prokta loke Yudhishthira. Therefore, this is called as Yamadvitiya because Yamuna, who is the sister of Yama, fed her brother on this particular day, and therefore it is celebrated as Bhratridvitiya or Yamadvitiya. Asyam nijagrahena bhoktavyam yatnena bhagini hasta bhoktavyam. On this day, do not eat at your own house. At all cost, you should go to your sister's house and have food. Tena dhanadhanyasya sukhalabaha vastralankaraihi sarva bhaginya pujyaha. Therefore, on this day, when you go to sister's house, definitely buy some good clothes and jewelry. And all the sisters are pujaniya or they are worth worshipping on this particular day. Sva bhaginya abhave. So let us say if you don't have a sister, then what needs to be done? Abhave. Mitradi bhaginyaha pujaha. Your friend's sister is like your sister. So go to your friend's sister's house and have food. Bhaginya api bhratri pujane avaidhavyam bhratuhu chiranjivinam tadakarane sapta janmasu bhratra nashaha. So here Dharma Shastra says that if the sister feeds the brother, she will never become a widow. While the brother by eating at sister's house will live long. And if this is not done, sapta janmasu bhratra nashaha. 7 janmas, this girl will not have a brother. Asyam yamuna snanam aparahane chitragupta yamadutam sahitam yamapujanam Yama Argyam Dhanancha Vihitam. So on this particular day, if you are near Yamuna Nadi, it is very nice to have a bath. But if we are not near Yamuna Nadi, of course, the sister needs to have a bath somewhere in the afternoon on this particular day. Cook lovingly for the brother and do Yama Puja and then feed the brother. So there are 2 procedures which are recommended for the sister to be done. One is Yama Argyam, so which means offering water or satisfying Yama with water by offering an Argya Pradana. So the sister takes a vessel or a kalash filled with water and she faces the south and she pours water for Yama by chanting this mantra, which you can see on your screen as well as on the description box of this YouTube video. Yehyehi Martandaja Pashahasta Yamantaka Loka Dharamaresha Bhratridvitiya Kritadeva Pujam Grihanacharghyam Bhagavan Namaste. So here the sister is telling Yehyehi Martandaja. She is addressing Yamadharmaraja by various names like Martandaja, Pashahasta, Yamantaka Loka Dharamaresha. Come here and please accept my Argya and I do Namaskaram to you. This is what she is mentioning while offering this Argya Pradhana. And before feeding the brother, the sister needs to pray to her brother in the following way with this mantra. Bhrataha Svanujata Aham Bhungshva Bhaktamidam Shubham Preetaye Yamarajasya Yamunayam Visheshataha. हे भ्रातहा मीन्स ब्रदर, स्वानुजाता अहम, आई एम योर सिस्टर, भुंक्ष्व प्लीज ईट भक्तमिदम विथ लॉर्ड ऑफ लव एंड अफेक्शन आई हैव प्रिपेयर दिस, प्लीज ईट विच इज़ वेरी ऑस्पिशियस फूड फॉर यू, प्रीतये यमराजस्य, बाय ईटिंग दिस द यमराजा विल बी सैटिस्फाइड बिकॉज हिज सिस्टर ऑल्सो फेड हिम द सेम वे मिलियंस ऑफ ईयर्स बैक, यमराजस्य यमुनायाम विशेषतः, एंड यमुना ऑल्सो विल बी ब्लेस्ड, सो प्लीज ईट, एंड दिस इज हाउ द सिस्टर ऑफर्स द फूड टू द ब्रदर, एंड दैट इज हाउ दिस पर्टिक्युलर भ्रातृ द्वितीय और यम द्वितीय इज बींग celebrated as per Dharma Shastra. So I request all of you to follow all these various videos which I have uploaded on Deepavali Anushthana as per day, and you can find all the details in the audio as well as in the form of mantras which are there in the video and the description. Requesting you to share this with as many people as possible so that our Dharma, Sanatana Dharma grows, our Rishi Vakyas are known by many other people, and the Anushthanas are performed by all the people. Namo Namaha.